Hey, we are back and welcome to Artistry. So in this today's video, we are going to do something really very interesting, but not so difficult, but some find it so difficult. Why? Because they don't follow such steps that should be done while doing human figures. Basically, they are very, very, very easy if we follow such steps that should be followed while drawing human figures. So let's take a view on how we draw human figures step by steps. Welcome. So we are back and we need few stationery, that is pencils, ruler and a eraser and a paper to draw. So basically, before starting, draw your paper into four compartments. Draw three lines. If your paper is small, go for the one. If your paper is too large, go for the five or six. So my paper is here quite big, so I am going for four. Now let write step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4 to you understand better. So now let's start. So in step 1, we are just going to draw a circle. So this is you to understand. If you are knowing such steps, then you can go ahead. So basically, these steps are for rough figure. And in step 2, we are again going to draw a circle, a curved line, two slanting lines, a sleeping line. So basically, this is your posture from neck to waist of your human figure. So basically, a tip here that a human figure is distributed in 7.5 proportion. So I will tell you it afterwards. So now let's focus on the work. Yes, in human step 3, we are going to draw again a curved line, slanting lines, a sleeping line. Okay, so basically this is rough figure, so do not overrub your pencil on it. Let it be however it is. And their legs, leg posture, if they are running, then their leg posture will be different. If they are standing, then their leg posture will be different. So basically your leg posture is also done. Now in step 4, which is very important. Now in step 4, we are going to draw a circle. Same as we copied over here. Do not over darken your pencil because we need to rub it afterwards. They are just rough figures. And so I am just drawing it over here. So yeah, our rough figures are ready. Okay. So basically, yes. At the last, we need to draw it hands. So basically, a measurement from your arms to your elbow is equal from your fingertip. So basically, this is will be same. So basically, here our hands are coming. So if your hand is straight, curved, that is up to you how your hand is. So now here we are again going till here. So basically, a rough figure is like that. If you have any doubt or any queries, now we are going to darken this figure to an actual figure. Okay, so see how we darken. So here we end, here's our elbow is there, then our arm. So I am darkening the part which we need. Yeah, so here if it is a boy figure, then we are going for the collar. Just be proper and perfect at your work. Then we are here, we are going for the next hand. Okay, then a clothes will come. So till here our clothes are coming, a shirt and a pant. So I am just darkening the posture we need and their foot. So basically, so like how a figure comes when it is darkened. So this is a human figure which is not so proper, but this is a rough figure. So you can add some more details in it and draw a fair figure. So now I am giving some tips to draw a footpath. So if your leg is like this, draw a circle and a triangle to it. Okay? If you have drawn that much and just joint over here. So if your posture is standing, then it will be standing. So again, we are going to draw a foot. Draw a circle and a triangle in whichever position you need. And just draw a leg, which is our footpath. Okay? So here, this much tape and a rough figure we should practice on paper every day for circle, different shapes, different position you can draw freehand. So like this, a human figure comes. Now we are going to see a proper human figure drawing with the rough figure. So let's see. So here we have drawn same boy with same rough figure. So you can also try about it. So let's see. So basically this is few tips which I earlier said that a human figure posture is divided into 7.5 parts. So let's see its part. So take a ruler and just draw a standing line as per your human figure to know how it is done. So basically this is part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this is a half portion, but this is okay. So like this, a part is divided. So you can see that in 1 and 2, a nose from head till nose portion come in part 1. In part 2, from nose to the chest portion come in part 2. So basically in part 3, part 4, such portion comes, and last with remain with a foot, which is come in a half part. So this how human figure is done. So now if you're not getting a perfect idea with this, so take your thumb and your middle finger, just cross check it that your human figure should be in this much height. Let's see. Yes, so our human figure in that much height. So before starting on paper, you can check the height of human figure. Okay, so here's are some picture which you can increase your imagination and skill for drawing. To practice more, you can practice this some pictures, you specific human figure in a different shape that you can practice. So here's we ends up. Stay happy, stay tuned, and stay healthy, and we'll catch you in the next module. Please don't forget to subscribe and give a big fat thumbs up.